Yeah, I am, yeah. Because I prefer to play on the hardest difficulty. Okay. Like he was, yeah. Okay, game. Okay. Okay, game. Okay.
Snatch a mark.
Smacking me into next generation. That's pretty much. That's how it pretty much works on Insane. That was complete bullshit. That was bullshit. On how the hell that Juvie survived that fucking grenade from there. He literally was sitting on the thing. I think that's like, that'll probably be the best thing for me to do. Is get rid of all the pods. First.
Snatcher spotted. Down, Snatcher, let's take it down.
Juvie.
Yep.
Get up.
Jack Pulse, fire in the hole.
Get to the cover, get to the cover, get to the cover. I'm dead. It doesn't help that everything literally concentrates on me. Oh, game, why the hell did the camera just spin like that? What the f- What the f- mate, this game, it's like it's just making up rules every single second. It's not even looking at me. I get hit.
big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left.
And I can't command Jack to do come back now, can't I? Jack's just running forward all the time. What's he doing? I ain't surprised. Jack's just running in there like a fucking idiot.
Excuse me?
The situation to put you in this game are fucking terrible.
Jack, protect your fuel. Bingo, we all go with it.
Excuse me?
You might want to tell them that!
Thank you.
this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Ooh. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but... Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? Growing on you, isn't he?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah.
That's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle.
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Safety first.